Ça fait depuis 7 ans que j'habite dans le schlag. Je vais vous le dire bien franchement, des danseuses, des drogués pis des trucs croches qui passent la nuit à gueuler dans la rue, j'en ai vu en tabarnak. Mais il y a une chose que j'ai jamais vue dans le quartier, c'est bien un rappeur anglophone. Moi j'suis un sportif de nature, mais avant toute chose je suis le Rick Ross du Québec. Pis le concours qu'il y a au nord de la province, il va m'aider à le devenir, Chris.
I see how these niggas playing, but I could adapt. These niggas won't hold me back. 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 These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. I look in my fridge, my shit looking scarce. I got a few kids, we need some shit on the shelf. I get a knock at the door, they say my rent overdue. That's why my niggas sell dope and don't know what else to do. The only thing on my mind, I'm trying to keep on the lights. I call up my slime, I need a kilo tonight. Everything went well, I'm eating steak, no more soup. Then I parked the Capri, I went and got me a coupe. Everything takes time, but this shit came fast. Niggas standing in line, they wanna hold me back. I multiplied my hustle, stimulated my mind, motivated my niggas, and we never divide. No, these niggas won't hold me back. 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 These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. First I got me a Taurus, then I got me a Lexus.